And we finish with D2 Boys Water Polo. Fallbrook making the show as they take on Modern Day. I don't know if you can get two teams playing as far away from each other as that. Sam Granum right here, one of his four goals. Here's another warrior for you, Doug Pierce. Woo, that had some, that's some of that Garrett Cole stickum on it. He gets five. Then here comes David Dare for Modern Day, makes the highlight reel of the second half goal, but it's Fallbrook's kind of afternoon. They win 21-4.
I'm super stoked. We're hoping we can go pretty far so that we can go possibly Division One and see what we can go from where we can go from there. The strength of Fallbrook is for sure our speed. We're always a fast program, mostly on our counterattacks, I believe, and also we have a huge endurance from it, so we don't really get tired. We can just go back and forth the entire game.